was Daniel Boone. From the coonskin cap on the top of old Dan to the heel of his rawhide shoe, the rippin'est, roarin'est, fightin'est man the frontier ever knew. Daniel Boone.